Come on, I.
The birds are always perfect. We are the ones that need to learn how to work with them.
I'm Jenna Woginrich, and this is my bird, Aya Cash, and I'm a falconer. I got into falconry because I wanted to change my life and hunt with hawks. I was a graphic designer, but it was making me unhappy. So I realized as you grow up, you can do whatever you want. With falconry, I'm 1,000 times happier than I was. The whole point of doing falconry is to learn to work beside these magnificent animals and help their species. They're not ever tame animals, they just get used to people.
They can squeeze down with about 20 to 40 pounds of pressure.
Our goal is to make sure that these animals are good hunters and then release them back in the wild. People keep birds for just a season. Every time you release it, it could be the last time you see it. That's part of the sport. You're letting an animal fly free.
Come on, Cash.
Nice girl. This bird had a 90% chance of dying this winter on its own, and
I think she's gonna be just fine when I let her go.
She'll be one savvy bird.